skills are, what would you say accolades are?
Obvious,
you're kind of obvious, but you need to say it.
Yeah, I mean, obviously, you know, I'm more power. I'm definitely a lot more downhill type of guy, and he's more shifty and, you know, outside runners. But, I mean, obviously, you know, we can do both parts. I mean,
right.
Guys have seen it, and, you know, that's something that we take pride in. Obviously, you know, because obviously I like to hit big runs, and you know, Akron likes to, you know, get tough yards as well. So, you know, that's something that we got to continue to build on throughout the rest of the season.
How cool is it that you guys are hitting those big runs out of the shotgun, out of spread formations? That makes you guys more dangerous.
Yes, that's definitely something that, you know, we need to improve on is shotgun runs, because obviously, I mean, most teams, you know, whenever they see us going to gun, obviously they're thinking that we're passing the football. So, to get shotgun runs like that, I think would be good for us throughout the upcoming weeks.
It's a kind of nifty box too, up to put receivers out, even up fullback. Defenses have to spread out too, gives you more room.
Yeah. I mean, they're forced to, and if they don't, obviously you just go out there and throw the football. So we got to continue to build on, you know, having shotgun runs like that, you know, to kind of get the defenders out of the box a little bit to make it a little bit easier to run for.
Were you looking at the scoreboard when you were on that long run? I mean, it was right in front of you.
Yeah, I went, checked, boom, and saw a guy was right behind me, picked up my knees, and then stepped through that one, and then obviously got tackled. But, I mean, I would have loved to finish that off. But, yeah, I had to take a quick glance to see where everybody was at.
You did have an angle on
it. Yeah, pretty good spot. So.
Okay, great, thanks.